Good morning, everybody. Thank you for tuning in and watching again. Today is Tuesday, 30th of November. Can't believe we're almost into December. People starting to talk about Christmas plans and that sort of stuff. It's probably about 6:45 in the morning. I'm saying that because I left my home about 6:15 and about 4.35k from home, and I'm just about to turn into Finlay Road on Sloane Street, turning into Finlay Road, and hopefully you can hear me about that noisy car, truck. I'm gonna run up Finlay Road. Hopefully you can see in front of you here the hill that I'm facing to start off with. Quite steep. Finlay Road connects Sloane Street and Hume Street. See where it begins here and it comes out opposite the Toyota dealership. A mixture of things here on the left hand side behind the bushes at the Goulburn Sale Yards. They used to have livestock sales. I don't think they do anymore. On the right hand side is some light industrial storage places, tire place, things like that. And then once I crest this hill, and there's another one beyond that, which is just coming into the picture. We're going to residential on the right, and on the left hand side, buildings that used to be associated with the wool sales, the wool trade. Goulburn is the centre of fine wool production, and at one stage wool used to be sold at auction here, and buyers from all over Australia and overseas would come to Goulburn a couple of times a year for the wool sales. And they often bought their wives and other business associates. Spent a lot of money in the town. At some point, we decided to relocate wool sales to a place in Sydney. The buildings are all still here. I don't need to get much use now. Made the first hill and almost on the top of the second one. This is about a kilometre long, I think. This stretch of road. I have run up it once before. It's hard work then, hard work now. I have run down it a few times, and my plan is to do that again. Possibly tomorrow, to give you a different view. That's it. Right hand side of your residential area. It's a fair bit of traffic though, because it's a way of bypassing the town. Just ahead on the left is Geisler Motors. Geisler Motors, a big dealership, worth at one point for many years in the main street where Target is now. Provisions land was sold and moved up here. They would be, I reckon, one of the last car dealerships to still have any Holden logos on their property. And also Hyundai and Subaru. And just ahead of them on the left is the Workers' Arena, which I mentioned in the Hume Street Bundamobile recently. A playing field for what used to be the Goulburn Workers Rugby League team. I think it still is. I think it's called the Bulldogs. There are light towers there because there are also synthetic hockey fields there. And it's the home of Goulburn Hockey. Behind that, there is a laser tag place and some other kind of light industrial businesses. Mostly older established houses along here. I think some might have been built by the Housing Commission back when it existed in the 50s, 60s. That stuff here on the right is a little subdivision which has newer housing. Stony Place, apparently it's called. All right, I'm almost at the intersection of Hume Street, near the Toyota dealership, as I said, and they only wanted to film this section of the run because you would have seen all the other bits from here on in home in other runs, and I just wanted to show you Finlay Road. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and hopefully I'll show you the same road from this end going towards Sloane Street tomorrow. Once again, thank you for watching. Morning everyone, thanks for watching. Today's Wednesday, 31st of November. I'm just at the intersection of Hume Street and Finlay Road, running Finlay Road in the opposite direction as I said it would yesterday. Always seemed no time like the present, so may as well do it. We're about 3.75 kilometres from home by the circuitous route I took to get here. As I said yesterday, end of November, December tomorrow, obviously everyone's thinking about what they're going to do for Christmas. where they're going to go, who's going to come, those kind of things. I guess we're all hoping there'll be something, some clarity that we can all understand about rules and gatherings and so on. As I've said in other videos, I have family in Queensland, in Victoria, in Sydney, and friends in Tasmania. And each state has slightly different rules about who's allowed in and when, whatever. And I guess we're all hoping that by somewhere around the 20th of December, the rules are such that if you've had your double vaccination, you can go visit people, at least in those eastern states. Not sure what can happen in Western Australia, but that's always another story. So anyway, whatever it is that are the rules then, or are the rules then, I hope they allow you to see your family very early to be wishing people a Merry Christmas, but I won't do that. I just hope that you're able to spend time with your friends and family, wherever they are. So, coming at Finlay Road and the Hume Street end, the rise of the hill here is longer, but it's not quite so steep. Nevertheless, you still got to get up it. Now, I ran this way because I wanted you to get a view of what you see at the top of this hill near the wool store buildings here. I've got a bit of way to go to get to that yet. Just about to cross Jubilee Avenue. I don't know how much of what I see you see. I've said that all before, and I suggested when I was doing the Brisbane Grove Road run, and it's probably a good idea to watch these videos, you know, the full screen mode or theatre mode, to get a view of what's in front of you at the top of this hill. Looking out over the landscape here to the general direction of Braidwood and Windelima, and the open country that's behind the railway workshops down the bottom there. On the right hand side here, some sort of building activity being done by somebody called Fobexu. I don't know what they're building there. And also on the left, up in Hobble Street there, a new subdivision has also been approved. This is the first of the two hills coming down towards Sloane Street. As I mentioned yesterday, light industrial on the left hand side, storage places, printing works, tyre places, lots of signs up about who to vote for in the council elections that are on Saturday, so don't forget to vote. and hopefully the people that get elected will be people who do a good job for Goulburn in the next 4 years or however long it is. I think it's 4 years between council elections. Here's the steeper of the two hills that of course greets you from the Sloane Street end. Try to pick up a bit of speed going downhill. I don't know how successful that is because I always had this nagging fear of ending up going head over turkey. It never happened. And it's one of those things that's in the back of my mind anyway. Laneway here on the left, but it doesn't have a name, unless its name is No Through Road. Alright, almost at Sloane Street at the T intersection, so that's 4.92, so it's about 1.2 kilometres down Finlay Road here. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video and the different view of coming down Finlay Road as opposed to going up it. Thank you for watching. I'll talk to you when I'm making the next video.